Hello, everyone. Biggie Baskins here. Biggie Baskins. Maybe that'll answer some of your questions. Or maybe not. That's not important. We're here today with another reaction video to NF, Paid My Dues, which was suggested by Peachy Keen. So, Peachy Keen, thank you again for the suggestion, my friend, and thank you for subscribing. See this right here, this is my list. I will start making a more professional list for you guys. Make it look more pretty. I was planning on wearing, these sunglasses, these Bella sunglasses. Shout out to my best friend, my late friend, Sunny Koi. It's part of my brand. Part of my brand is the glasses and the wig. So I'm taking off. I'm meeting you guys halfway. I'm not gonna wear the glasses today, but the wig stays. The wig always stays, okay? Also, I'm really sorry if you guys hear any type of digital interference. It's the microphone. Believe the ribbon's broken. I've dropped this thing so many times. Like, I want to get a Shure, like a Shure M87, but that's $400. It's a little out of budget right now. This right here, I got this. It's a fantastic microphone. I got it for $30. I got this microphone for $30 like a year and a half ago. Now it's $90 on Amazon. It's tripled in price. Which is okay. It's a really good microphone. So I'm probably gonna get another one like this. I want to get a boom arm, because keep it from dropping. But nonetheless, let's get to what is this? Paid My Dues by NF. All right, here we go.
Clicks, 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 they'll do anything to get a few. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, 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 look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, 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 hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people, I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the search and they emerge up out of nowhere to the surface. Just a peek behind the curtain, throwing salt at all my burdens. I'm aware I shouldn't give this my attention. Life's a journey, I should just stay on my path and learn to laugh. You think they heard me? Ears are burning. Put them out, quiet, quiet, look around. Why don't they find someone way more interesting to write about? Us, we're kind of boring, aren't we? All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. I spit it with these, so leave it to me. Doubt it, but you better believe I'm on a rampage. Hit them with the record.
Okay. One thing I gotta say is his beat drops are really good. Those beat drops, and he knows how to hit it too. So even though this may not be my full cup of tea, I really appreciate those beat drops. It kind of like it adds to the emotion, like he's building you up with all this emotion, and then it's like this beat drops. I mean, that can make somebody cry. You know, it's
Release
crazy.
up in a week. I'm probably gonna have to achieve another goal. Let me go when I'm over the beat. I go into beast mode like I'm ready to feast. I'm fed up with these thieves trying to get me to bleed. They want to see me taking out. Yep, see what I mean? How many records I gotta give you to get with the program? Take it for granted, I'm about to give you the whole plan. Open your mind and take a look at the blueprint.
I know in his video, his yesterday we did a. I'm sorry, I kept looking at the Streamlabs to see how I look. I wish I could look at both, but I'm noticing the same thing yesterday in I'm so sorry, I forgot which video you were watching yesterday, but it was another I did another NF reaction video. It was my first one, and that's the thing I noticed in the first one was he was carrying balloons. My friend told me why he was carrying the balloons. I totally forgot. If you guys can comment down below, comment down below what those balloons signify. I know it's something very deep. Very, very deep.
Debate if you got it, but got a hold of with both hands. Pick at the bars, you gotta be smart. You really gotta dig in your heart if you wanna get to the root of an issue. Pursuing the mental could be dark and be difficult, but the payoff at the end, if it can help you to get to it, I pay my dues, made it through. Woo, 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 spread the news. I'm on the loose. Woo, 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 making moves. I need some room. Woo, 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 though he's cool. Well, don't assume, hey, I'm the truth. Oh, they want some proof here.
I really like the balloon thing he's doing. Whatever he's doing with the balloons, I like it. I know it means something really deep. I might have to incorporate that into my brand, because whatever those balloons mean, I know it's something. Like I said, my friend Larumbe told me yesterday, but like I said, I forgot. But
don't be rude, something new. Even when I lose, I make it look cool. Do the show, then we hit the room. Life is looking. In the swing of things, when my life crashes, I'm not the guy that'll flee the scene. I'll take ownership and own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they see? Shoot the breeze, I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they?
What?
They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, costs are high, they multiply, they cause divides. I'm forced to fight the poison I've been sipping on. It's quite the bite, it killed me twice, they rigged the lights, so y'all can see the parts of mine that aren't your rights. See, often I apologize and authorize the awful times to pop.
Yo, he got it all going on. He got it all going on. I'm starting to like, starting to vibe with him. Like, he's a lyricist, but he's also being real. You don't see that with any rapper, really. Maybe Kendrick Lamar. Who else can you say? Right, he's being real, but he's being crazy, just a genius lyrically with it. So he's a genius. Like, even though this may not, like I said, this may not be my cup of tea, you don't have to be a fan of someone to know that they're a genius and that they're really doing something huge here. Like, he should be much bigger than he is. I mean, he's getting hundreds of millions of views on here, so.
Like I'm right behind you, I'd advise you not to try to climb inside the mind like I do. Keep the rhyme book expedited, overnighted, hold it tight and hope the time is on my side. Cause if it's not, then I'll decide to override my own demise. I told the line too close and I could improvise. I'd empathize but recognize the fact that I could jeopardize and record lives. You better give me your attention and you undivide my dose. Made it through.
And he's a good actor too.
Spread the news, I'm on the loose. Making moves, I need some room. Though he's cool, well don't assume, don't assume. I paid my dues, made it through. Spread the news, I'm on the loose. Making moves, I need some room. Though he's cool, well don't assume, don't assume. I
Wow. Huh. Leaves you a lot to think about, huh? So that was NF paid my dues. I liked it a lot more than yesterday's video. Yesterday was my first glimpse at this at NF, and it was the search. The search is what we. What I watched yesterday, and beautiful scenery in that video. The thing that stuck with me was the balloons, and the balloons showed up again. I wonder if the balloons is a reoccurring theme in all his videos. And you guys can comment down below. Comment down below. I don't know why I can't say that. Comment down below what the balloons signify, and also comment down below any other. Artists, songs you would like me to react to, anything else you would like to see me do. I'm here for you guys, you know. not selling my soul. This is mostly for you guys. I'm open to anything. So, you guys want to see me eat a weird food, whatever. Whatever you guys want. Not whatever you guys want. Not whatever. It's whatever's reasonable. So, thank you again, PeachyKeen, for the suggestion. Also, thank you, Bobby Reyes, for your suggestions as well. It's kind of crazy. Yesterday was my first reaction video. I'm getting all these suggestions, and I thank you guys so much. I'm so grateful for this because it's helping me. It's helping me help you. It's more helping me, but I appreciate it. Really, I really do. And we'll have something else for you tomorrow. See you guys later.